YouTube, what's up? How you doing? My name is Toxic Gardix. Welcome back to the channel, and today what I have for you is a special video, guys. This is Titanfall 2, the pre-alpha tech test. As you can see, this is the second and last weekend that we gamers get to play the game before the launch on October 28th, I believe. And as I told you guys in a previous video, I do want to branch out of Call of Duty and do different games as well. I want to do, you know, I did a Star Wars Battlefront. I started that the other day. I'm doing Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, and Titanfall 2. I'm going in this upcoming gaming season because I want to bring you guys different gameplays. And of course, if you guys comment on a game that you might want to see here on the channel, I'll play that as well. But today we're playing Titanfall 2, and I'm excited because this is my first Titanfall game. I did not get to play Titanfall 1 because I never had an Xbox One, an Xbox 360. So we're going to get into this game. Right here you can see my class. I'm running the Grapple, Frag Grenade, the Spitfire, LMG, the Thunderbolt Anti-Titan Blaster, the Wall Hang ability, and the Fast Regeneration. And let's see if we can go ahead and jump into a good game here. Let's see. Let's play Bounty Hunt. From my understanding, is more like a team deathmatch. It's the team deathmatch counterpart. Amped Hardpoint is domination counterpart of Call of Duty. And Pilot versus Pilots is just Pilots, no Titans. But I like Titans, so let's go into some Amped Hardpoint. Hopefully we find a good lobby here and I can do well. So yeah, guys, if you enjoy this video, please support the channel by subscribing. If you're new, also hitting that like button. Like I said, I want to bring you guys more than just Call of Duty, and Titanfall 2 will definitely be one of the games I'm going to be playing in the upcoming season, fall and winter. So let's get into this game. We are in Boomtown. This is like an intro to the match. We're jumping into action. Time to capture some hard points. Let's capture C. Now let's amp it up. This is what I like about this game mode. You can capture the hard point and then you can amp it up and get some bonus points, get your Titan faster. I know this game is receiving a lot of hate on the internet, but you guys gotta realize this is just an alpha test. It's not even the final product, so you guys need to chill out. Those of you hating on the game out there. Okay, I just got killed, and I don't think I like the fact that I don't have sights on this weapon. Well, let me try to just wing it. Okay. Yeah, man, it's pretty tough to work with this thing. I think we're gonna just change to the assault rifle on the next life. Where are these guys? Watch this. There you go. Oh, come on. He got saved. Let me select my pilot. I'm gonna run with the rifle, man. I'm not doing too well with that LMG. Let me know in the comments below if you guys are playing the Titanfall alpha test and how you guys like it. What you like about it, what you don't like about it, and what you want to see in the final version of the game. Comment below. I'm interested in what you guys have to say. Let me kill this. Oh, come on, man. Stop taking my kills, bro. I'm not the best pilot. My Titan is ready. It's about to go down. Oh my god. I love the panic melee. I'll always appreciate that. Let's get it. Time to kick ass.
Good to have you back, pilot.
It's good to have you back, Titan. All right. Let's kick ass. Where is he? Oh, what's going on? Who's shooting me? Shooting me, bro? Look at this idiot here.
Warning, enemy pilot attacking.
Yeah, the pilot can do crap. Who's attack? Oh my god, that's not good. Oh no, somebody's attached to my friggin'. Come on. Come on, man.
A friendly pilot has ejected.
How do I use my
multiple titans attacking? Major damage sustained.
Come on, bro. Let's kick ass. Gotta eject, damn it. Suck with this gravel. Damn it. There we go. That was horrible. Damn. The hell was that, bro? Got it? Yep, that one is down. We got this asshole right here. Uh-oh. Bro, who is sniping me from the twin? Jesus, what is that? Look at this guy, hard scoping. Watch, I'm gonna go get him. I think. Not all. Are we winning? No, we're losing. This idiot, bro. Idiot over there. Oh, come on, bro. Activate amped weapons, whatever the hell that is. I don't know yet. I hope I get a random grenade kill. Go and kick this Titan's ass. Where is it? Never mind. We stick to the pilots. Damn it, we got defeated. Come on, bro. Could have done better. I could have done better. We gotta escape now. Bro, I have to freaking. I got him, but damn, I had to reload. Look, I got killed. Come on, bro. Once you reach the epilogue or the end of the match, you don't get to respawn. You have that one final life, and if you get killed, you're screwed. That's it. You're not going to respawn. So the time to pull your crap together is during the epilogue. Don't die. We're back on Boomtown match number 2. And this time I really want to do better. I hope my team gets their crap together this time. Sit down. Uh-oh. Did I get him? Yep, but then I died. That was the stupidest move in the books. Flying into the middle of the crossfire like Rambo. Yeah, I'm trying to get B, so come on, guys.
Capturing B.
Oh, that's our team. It's contested. Oh crap. There we go. Did we capture it? Nice. Just what we needed. Hold B down. What the hell? Oh, there we... Damn it. He spotted me first.
Total control.
Don't we have B though? I'm gonna kick your ass.
Team captured, capturing B.
Come on, let's capture B, man. Who's attacking me, bro? Oh, there you are.
Warning, reactor exposed. Pilot.
Uh-oh. I failed my Titan.
Enemy captured B.
Time to take down some Titans. Let's go.
Enemy captured B.
Come on, bro. Reload faster. This one is mine. Did I get him? His ass. Bro, we're losing by a lot, bro. Get over here. Uh-oh. Get out the way. Damn. Total chaos out there. Really? Alright, I need to stay alive. This is the epilogue. No respawning available. I got him. The ship left me behind, I think. Looks like we got a new map that we didn't get in the previous two games. And this is called what? Forward Base Kodai. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right. But yeah, man, this game is totally fun. You guys should try it if you haven't tried out the alpha pretest yet. And if you like it, then by all means, buy it in October, man. I know I am. And I'm going to bring in you guys gameplay because this game is seriously fun. I'm having a lot of fun with it. First kill of the game. Let's go. I'm not even familiar at all with this map, so I'm not expecting to do too well, but maybe I'll get lucky. Oh my god! He scared the crap out of me. Damn, bro. Come on, climb up. Oh crap, that's a Titan. Nope. Nope. No, sir. Oh my god, come on, bro.
We're up, but it's close. Time to earn our fame. Fight harder.
Where's the Titan? We gotta keep it together and keep up the momentum. I almost have my Titan, so that's gonna help a lot. Damn, I can't shoot through this thing. There's a Titan in here as we speak. Come on, bro, amp it up, amp it up. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, let me get this guy over here. Did I get him? Time to activate my Titan and stay alive while doing so. Who's attacking me? Let's not lose this. Let's go get B right away. Alright. Where's B? It's right here. I need to get down. Oh, there's a Titan above. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Get me out of here. Abort, abort. Damn, they caught up already. They passed us, actually. Everybody has a Titan on the other team. What the hell, bro?
We're losing. Fight back.
Like, where's my team at? There we go. Grapple kill. Trying to get some more kills. Oops. Oh crap. A Titan. Nope. I need my Titan with me.
Welcome back, pilot.
Can't see shit. Get over here. You're about to die. That's what I'm talking about. Look at that. Titan takedown. Sit your ass down, man. We lost. We lost, but it's alright. It's alright. Where's the ship? Who's there? Come on. Attacking me. Let me get this idiot right here. We lost. We lost 3 games in a row. Man, this game's so fun. It's, again, I applaud. I applaud Respawn. This game is so fun. That's going to be it for today's video, guys. I'm going to keep playing this, but you guys go ahead and give it a try if you have a PS4, an Xbox One, and download the pre-alpha tech test. You're going to have a lot of fun, trust me. And I'll see you guys in October, hopefully, in this game. If you like this video, once again, hit that like button. Also, subscribe if you're new to the channel. My name is Toxic Artix, and this was Titan 4. Without care, without the weekend, oh, and the weekend.